I think for entering as medical school during the pandemic, we've seen that COVID changes everything on the tip of a hat. Like, for example, our induction ceremony had to be, you know, changed to no visitors at the very last moment. Thank you to all my family and friends tuning in right now. So I think anyone going to medicine right now has to be ready to adapt and change at a moment's notice.
The next generation of physicians are going to need to pick up a lot of this slack that I guess the COVID pandemic has created, and these patients are going to need a lot of work to not only get back to a healthy normal state but also gain public trust. So I thought, if I start now, if I can be part of that early change and act quick enough, then we'll be able to mitigate a lot of that distrust and just be able to be better providers and increase the health of our community.
That's the moment that the mitral valve opens and hits the septum.
I saw the need for more primary care physicians in my community. I come from South LA. Especially during COVID, I really saw a lot of misinformation going around the community in regards to COVID and like who to believe and who to trust. We don't know what's gonna happen down the line, so I wanna be ready to be on the front lines of what to do and what to say to the community as well, and be that person of trust and be able to provide that information throughout my journey in med school.